It is sad to report that three family members traveling in a saloon car died after a fatal road accident on Thursday evening, 23rd December 2021. The accident occurred at Amaiga, Kegita location along Kisikeroka Highway involving a public service vehicle. The public service vehicle was heading towards Kisii town when it crashed with the saloon car. The driver of the saloon car died on the spot, while his mother and child died in hospital. Another child is reported to be receiving treatment at Kisii Teaching and Referral Hospital. The driver of the saloon car, Duko Murwa, was a teacher at Matieko Secondary School in Kitutu Central. May their souls rest in peace. Sincere condolences to the family, friends and colleagues. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, comment or share.